There was a wonderful scene that I shot with Vukovic and his wife, from whom he was getting a divorce, and he tries to reconnect with her. And I shot a beautifully performed scene by John Panko and Tracy Swope, playing his wife, where he goes to her and tries to reconnect with her because his world is falling apart.
What's the matter?
I gotta talk to you.
Now?
Yeah. I need to talk to you about something.
I can't.
Donna, I'm gonna quit my job. Okay? I gotta quit my job.
I can't.
I need to
help
come
you
in.
Right now. I can't.
You got somebody in there?
No. Now look.
Is that what you're trying to tell me?
It's late, John.
You have somebody in there.
You're still awake, that neighbor.
You fucking slut.
Stop it! You never cared about what I did when we were married. Why should you care now?
Donna, please.
Nobody ever changes, right? Right, John? Well, I have a life now. I have people that are important to me. You care about me. Now I want to talk to you.
Donna,
God,
I've been struggling with you. Understand this? Please, baby, you got
to. Why do you always do this, babe? Just go. Please go. Please leave.
Donna,
just
please.
Talk to me tomorrow, please. Just respect me for once, please.